still, not have one.
Of look, of course you can.
You do it. Okay, yes. Can you put it over, make like you have your eye shadow on, you can just go over it.
Exactly. This is the whole convenience of it.
Okay.
Close, my dear, is that you just pop a little bit just into the inner corner.
So you're not overly glittery, it's just a little touch.
Exactly.
It dries well, does it?
Yeah, it's really, really quick drying. So,
left with the rest
you can
of the
still
eyes
be a little tiny.
Eyes
yeah, no.
Tiny much that is very good.
Respect.
I
just got to go back to my corner here next to this.
No, you can open
dry.
Up because it will.
No, you can open
dry.
Up because it will. It'll dry really, really fast and
really good.
You know what? We've seen all the lovely ones for the girlies. But
we like a smoky eye but nothing too harsh. So we use shades of really blended out with a little bit of liner and we love a few fake eyelashes. We like a big focus to be on the skin. So for the skin to look healthy and dewy and as fresh as possible.
What I've done today with Lorraine, she has naturally straight hair. So we just done a soy hair and smoothened it out. And now we're going to do a little bit of a boho wave, something quick.
No, Jim, no.
Oh, Jesus.
No, it freaks me out.
Yeah.
Hi.